kasi one way lang yan eh. Broadcast lang yan papunta sa atin, di ba? And paano kung gusto mong magbigay ng feedback? Walang mechanism yung analog TV for that, right? But on digital TV, to the set-top boxes, it can be connected to the internet. Now, paano doon sa mga era na walang internet? Kasi ito yung naisip namin extension yan. Because the return path, yung data mo naman na pinapadala mo pabalik, is really not very heavy. Diba? This is really like choice, A, B, C, D. Or maybe some small value, small amount of messages and text. It's very lean data, so pwede rin na ipadala sa GSM, SMS. Places like, well, not everybody's connected to the internet, but many households receive signals from TV. And if we can somehow accelerate the rollout of digital TV, it can provide a complementary measure to address, in the interim, itong ating issues with connectivity. TV has been used for education for a long time, right? But the difference now with digital TV is, let's not forget about the other features that it has, like data casting, to enrich the experience of the student who's watching your content. And more importantly, for the educator to devise and construct content that takes advantage of that capability.